And I would regularly go up just north of here to a New Age community called Sedona to minister to people, to just go out on the streets and love them and share the reality of Jesus's love with them. And we'd see him show up and do wonderful things.